Lautlingen Estate was the home where Klaus von Stauffenberg grew up and later lived with his family. It is a beautiful stately home located some 50 miles south of Stuttgart in southern Germany. Some rooms, like this piano room, still have some furnishings from that era. Here are paintings of Klaus's mother, his brothers, Bertolt and Alexander, as well as Klaus himself. Just outside is the garden entrance, where one day Queen Charlotte was photographed with the Stauffenberg family. Also in the garden is a little turret room that was Klaus's favorite hideaway. Here he read or wrote poetry. The estate is also the last resting place of many Stauffenbergs, including Klaus's father and mother, and his little twin brother Conrad, who died the day of his birth. A small chapel is dedicated to the memory of Klaus and his brother Bertolt and their heroic attempt to rid the world.